This is session number 5, and from this session we will start discussing the relationship between process areas to help you see the organization's view of the process improvement and how process areas depends on the implementation of other process areas. So as we have discussed, the process areas are grouped into 4 categories. Like project management is there, project process management is there, engineering process areas, and support process areas. Successful process improvement initiatives must be driven by the business objectives of the organizations. For example, a common business objective is to reduce the time it takes to get a product to the market. So the process improvement objective derived from the from that might be to improve the project management processes to ensure on-time delivery so that the product will go to the market at the right time. Those improvements rely on best practices in the project planning and project monitoring and control process areas. So likewise, there are different processes which are involved in different groups. In this session, we are going to discuss process management process areas. So process management process areas contain the cross project activities related to defining, planning, deploying, implementing, monitoring, controlling, appraising, measuring, and improving the processes. So the 5 process management process areas in the CMMI development are as follows. First is organizational process definition. Second is organizational process focus. Third is organizational performance management. Fourth is organizational process performance. And last is organizational training. The basic process management process areas provide the organization with the capability to document and share the best practice or the organizational process assets and learning across the organization. Now, this diagram provides a bird's eye view of the interactions among the process area, process management areas with other process area categories like the organizational process focus process area. The OPF helps the organization to plan, implement, and deploy the organizational process improvements based on an understanding of the current strengths and weaknesses, like a kind of SWOT analysis of the organization's process and process assets. So the main function of OPF is to plan, implement, and deploy the process improvements. The possible improvements to the organization's processes are obtained through various sources. Now these activities include process improvement proposals, measurements of the processes, lessons learned in the implementation of the process, and results of the process appraisal and product evaluation activities. So all these will contribute as input to the process improvement. The organizational process definition process area, the OPD, it establishes and maintains the organization's set of standard processes, work environment standards, and other assets based on the process needs and objectives of the organization. Now, these other assets include descriptions of life cycle models, process tailoring guidelines, and process related documentation and data. Now, the projects tailor the organization's set of standard processes to create their defined processes. So the other assets support tailoring as well as implementation of the defined process. The organizational training process area, OT, it identifies the strategic training needs of the organization as well as the tactical training needs that are common across projects and support groups. In particular, training is developed or obtained to develop the skills required to perform the organization's set of standard processes. The main component of training include a managed training development program. So it also includes documented plans, staff with appropriate knowledge, and mechanisms for measuring the effectiveness of the training program. Now, the advanced process management areas provide the organization with an improved capability to achieve its quantitative objectives for quality and process performance. Now, this diagram provides a bird's eye view of the interactions among the advanced process management process areas. with other process area categories. Each of the advanced process management process areas depends on the ability to develop and deploy the processes and supporting assets. Now, the basic process management process areas, which we have discussed in the previous slide, they provide this kind of ability. Now, the organizational process performance process area, OPP. This OPP derives quantitative objectives for the quality and process performance from the organization's business objectives. The organization provides projects and support groups with common measures, process performance baselines, and process performance models. So these additional organizational assets support composing a defined process that can achieve that project's quality and process performance objectives, and also support quantitative management. And now the organization analyzes the process performance, data related to process performance, collected from the defined processes to develop a quantitative understanding of the product quality, or it can be service quality and process performance also. Now in organizational performance management, that is OPM, the process performance baselines and models are analyzed to understand the organization's ability to meet its business objectives and to derive quality and process performance objectives. Based on this understanding, the organization proactively selects and deploys incremental and innovative improvements that measurably improves the organization's performance. The selection of improvements to deploy, whatever selections you want to deploy, it is based on a quantitative understanding of the likely benefits and predicted costs of the deploying improvements. The organization can also adjust between the business objectives and quality that and the process performance objectives as per the requirements as appropriate. So this is all is about process management process area. This is end of session number 5, where we have discussed the organizational process definition OPD, organizational process focus OPF, organizational process performance management, that is OPM, organizational process performance OPP, and organizational training, that is OT. And for these 5 process areas, we have discussed how the basic process management process areas interact with each other and how advanced process management process areas interact with each other.